everybody, Ace of Hearts Fox here, and welcome to another Fursuit Friday video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about post-con depression, or as it's abbreviated, PCD. But don't worry, it's not a sad video today. What we're going to talk about is what PCD is and some of the feelings surrounding it. So let's get started! Simply put, post-con depression refers to the emotional drop you get in the days following a fun weekend at a convention. Essentially, you're having such a fun weekend at the con that going back to your day-to-day life can be kind of a bummer. One thing that I do like to mention about this is that these feelings are totally normal. Heck, I even go through some PCD myself sometimes, and it totally makes sense to feel that way. When we're at a convention, we get to see friends that we only get to visit with a handful of times out of the year. And on top of that, we get to dress up and think about nothing but fun for a few days. And then we go back to real life with responsibilities and work and stuff. So when you take a step back and look at everything, it's pretty easy to see why post-con depression is kind of a common occurrence in the fandom. However, I felt something completely different in the days following my trip to Anthrocon. Typically after a convention, I'll look back and I'll think to myself about how much fun I had and how I wish I could just go back and do it all over again. However, I experienced something completely different after this past trip to Anthrocon. I felt elevated rather than depressed, and I almost felt nostalgic in a way. I thought about all the memories I made with friends and other furries I just met at the convention, and I felt so lucky to have those moments to look back at. Instead of post-con depression, I felt post-con nostalgia? There was a moment in particular that stuck out where my girlfriend and I had met up with some of our friends after the dead dog dance was over on Sunday night. It was past midnight on Sunday, so people were starting to migrate back to their hotels. Around 2 in the morning, we ended up going to the waterfront area outside the convention center in downtown Pittsburgh, which looks amazing when it's all lit up at night. I mean, look at that. That is beautiful. And it was in that moment that everything felt almost like a dream. It was just a bunch of other furries hanging out there till around 4 in the morning, just before the sun was gonna come up. Some people were drawing, some people were fursuiting, some people were there just playing music. It was just such a cool thing because it was kind of this small collective of furries just enjoying each other's company. And since then, whenever I'm thinking about that weekend, my mind instantly goes back to that memory along with all the other awesome moments we had, and how glad I am to just have those experiences that really resonated with me. Whether your highlight is meeting an artist or a performer you like, or hanging out with friends, or whatever you wanted out of your convention experience, I hope you find a memory that gives you that post-con nostalgia as well. So thanks a bunch for watching this week's Fursuit Friday video, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. Do you have a convention memory that means a lot to you? I'd love to hear about it in the comments down below. I do read every single comment, and I try to reply to as many as possible. And if you really enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit like and subscribe for new videos every week. Also, if you'd like to directly support the content that I produce on this channel, my merch store and Patreon links are in the description box below. And speaking of Patreon, I want to thank these beautiful Patreon supporters for producing today's video. And I want to thank these beautiful patrons for sponsoring today's video. Well, that's all I got for you guys today. Thanks again for watching, everybody. My name's Ace of Hearts Fox, and I will see you all in the next video.